Can't make it too easy for these guys. Now, Szymanski gets underway. Well, certainly the first section looks good, and he needs it. Radzikowski and Sirvus, the other two poles ahead of him. Oh, these are horrible barrels. Half full of water, three quarters full, so it's sloshing around, makes it really tricky. Good effort. He's pumped with that one, he likes it.